bridge looks real safe.
Nothing in this realm is safe.
I'm so glad you're here to catch me up on the important details.
Tread lightly. coming down. Make haste, brother. Coming down. Make haste, brother. Coming down. Make haste, brother. Soon.
Treasure sense is tingling.
What manner of artifact is this?
It's vibrating. Feel that? There's some sort of energy trapped inside it.
Perhaps it has something to do with these strange glyphs.
Look at you! Brains and brawn. Fingling?
There's no path ahead. Damn this trickery.
Slow down, bro. I'm sure there's a way forward. We just gotta use our heads.
I prefer my head as a battering ram.
Good sound, can it?
You made a mistake!
more infuriating puzzles.
Must be the eye Vulgrim seeks.
What do you think that floating corpse is gonna do with it?
Presumably, help us find Lucifer.
Right. Unless this thing somehow grants Vulgrim unlimited power and he uses it to enslave the universe.
Your imagination is exhausting.
Heh! It could happen.
Yes, it's beautiful. Capable of peering through dimensions to find what does not wish to be found.
You need some alone time with that orb, Bulger?
Combined with the Ember Core, we will be able to track Lucifer. Let me begin the incantation.
Ah, you've made it. Forgive my tardiness. I had some cleaning up to do.
Samael, whatever scheme you've been preparing, it ends now. Tell us what you know, or suffer my blade.
I am in no condition to fight you, horseman. And as I have already told you, I've nothing to do with Lucifer's plan. I trust my associate, Bulgrim, has been accommodating in my absence.
If by accommodating you mean sending us to every corner in hell, risking our lives for some shiny rocks, then yeah.
Hush! The Eye has found traces of Lucifer's dark essence. It appears he has paid a visit to the demon Mammon.
Mammon? Lucifer conspires with Hell's masters?
That bloated maggot. Why don't you horsemen go knock on his door? Perhaps cave his head in for me?
We're not your errand boy, Samael.
We serve only the Council.
I will help you find the other masters. If they've joined Lucifer's plot, then binding them would serve us both. Begin with Mammon.
We keep this temporary alliance until we unravel Lucifer's plot. Not a moment longer.
Of course. Good hunting, horseman. I'll be in touch.